Tigers, new kings of college football.
That's Clemson football right there.